joy to the world, the Lord has come. Let earth receive her King. Let every heart prepare him room, and heaven and nature sing, and heaven and nature sing, and heaven and heaven and nature sing. Righteousness and the wonders of his love, and wonders of his love, and wonders, wonders of his love. Joy to the world, the Lord has come.
Thank you. first day of Christmas, my true love sent to me a partridge in a pear tree.
On the second day of Christmas, my true love sent to me two turtle doves and a partridge in a pear tree.
On the third day of Christmas, my true love sent to me three French hens, two turtle doves, and a partridge in a pear tree.
On the fourth day of Christmas, my true love sent to me four calling birds, three French hens, two turtle doves, and a partridge in a pear tree. On the fifth day of Christmas, my true love sent to me five oranges, four calling birds, three French hens, two turtle doves, and a partridge in a pear tree. On the sixth day of Christmas, my true love sent to me six geese a-laying, five gold rings, four calling birds, three French hens, two turtle doves, and a partridge in a pear tree.
On the seventh day of Christmas, my true love sent to me seven swans a-swimming, six geese a-laying,
five gold rings, four calling birds, three French hens, two turtle doves, and a partridge in a pear tree. On the eighth day of Christmas, my true love sent to me
eight maids a-milking, seven swans a-swimming, six geese a-laying,
five gold rings, four calling birds, three French hens, two turtle doves, and a partridge in a pear tree. On the ninth day of Christmas, my true love sent to me nine ladies dancing, eight maids a-making, seven swans a-swimming, six geese a-laying, five gold rings, four calling birds, three French hens, two turtle doves, and a partridge in a pear tree.
On the tenth day of Christmas, my true love sent to me
ten lords a-leaping, nine ladies dancing, eight maids a-milking, seven swans a-swimming, six geese a-laying,
five gold rings,
four calling birds, three French hens, two turtle doves,
and a partridge in a pear tree. On the 11th day of Christmas, my true love sent to me 11 pipers piping, 10 lords a-leaping, 9 ladies dancing, 8 maids a-milking, 7 swans a-swimming, 6 geese a-laying, 5 gold rings, 4 calling birds, 3 French hens, 2 turtle doves, and a partridge in a pear tree. On the 12th day of Christmas,
drumming, 11 pipers piping, 10 lords a-leaping, 9 ladies dancing, 8 maids a-milking, 7 swans a-swimming, 6 geese a-laying,
5 gold rings, 4 calling birds, 3 French
Ladies and gentlemen, the amazing musical hands of Mr. Steve Stripper.
Thank you. night wind to the little land. Do you see what I see? See what I see. A star, a star, dancing in the night, with a tail as big as a kite, with a tail as big as a kite. Said the little lamb to the shepherd boy, do you hear what I
Sleep, my child, and peace attend thee all through the night. Guardian angels, God will send thee all through the night. Soft the drowsy Christmas should be softly spoken all through the night, all through the night, all through the night.
star, bearing gifts, we travel afar, field and fountain, moor and mountain, following yonder star.
Thank you.
sky, how Jesus the Savior did come for to die for poor ornery people like you and like I. I wonder as I wonder out under the sky. When thank you.
Come on. Ooh, yeah. 'Twas the night before Christmas, when all through the house not a creature was stirring, not even a mouse. The stockings were hung by the chimney with care, in hopes that St. Nicholas soon would be there. The children were nestled all snug in their beds, while visions of sugar plums danced in their heads. And Mama in her kerchief, and I in my cap, had just settled down for a long winter's nap. When out on the lawn there arose such a clatter, I sprang from the bed to see what was the matter. Away to the window I flew like a flash, tore open the shutters, and threw up the sash. The moon on the breast of the new-fallen snow gave the luster of midday to objects below, when what to my wondering eyes should appear but a miniature sleigh and 8 tiny reindeer. With a little old driver so lively and quick, I knew in a moment it must be St. Nick. More rapid than eagles his reindeer they came, and he whistled and shouted and called them by name. Now Dasher, now Dancer, now Prancer and Vixen, on Comet, on Cupid, on Donder and Blitzen, to the top of the porch, to the top of the wall, now dash away, dash away, dash away all. As dry leaves that before the wild hurricane fly, when they meet with an obstacle, mount to the sky, so up to the housetop the reindeer they flew, with the sleigh full of toys, and St. Nicholas too. And then in a twinkling I heard on the roof the prancing and pawing of each little hoof. As I drew in my hand and was turning around, down the chimney St. Nicholas came with a bound. He was dressed all in fur from his head to his foot, and his clothes were all tarnished with ashes and soot. A bundle of toys he had flung on his back, and he looked like a peddler just opening his pack. His eyes, how they twinkled, his dimples, how merry. His cheeks were like roses, his nose like a cherry. His droll little mouth was drawn up like a bow, and the beard of his chin was as white as the snow. The stump of a pipe he held tight in his teeth, and the smoke it encircled his head like a wreath. He had a broad face and a little round belly that shook when he laughed like a bowl full of jelly. He was chubby and plump, a right jolly old elf, and I laughed when I saw him in spite of myself. A wink of his eye and a twist of his head soon gave me to know I had nothing to dread. He spoke not a word, but went straight to his work and filled all the stockings. Then turned with a jerk, and laying his finger aside of his nose, and giving a nod, up the chimney he rose. He sprang to his sleigh, to his team gave a whistle, and away they all flew like the down of a thistle. But I heard him exclaim as he drove out of sight, "Merry Christmas to all, and to all a good night."
There's snow on the ground, and that panicky sound is just me as I hurry on by. I hold in my fist a 20-page list of the things that I need to go by. I just can't believe that it's now Christmas Eve, and there's so much to do before Christmas.
So much to do before Christmas.
There are only 8 hours remaining, and I'm right full of holiday cheer. The store that stays open until 10 o'clock will get all of my business this year. 'Cause the thing I can't find is that box full of stuff that I bought for half price after Christmas.
He lost it last year after Christmas.
Every year I get ornament envy, and I buy a whole bunch I don't need. I'll walk by a store and I'll buy 20 more, even though there's no room on the tree. The lights are all tangled, the top's at an angle, but why should that bother me? The Christmas tree's just one of 99 things that I've got to get done before Christmas. I'm making a list and I'm checking it twice before Christmas Eve comes and I'm fresh out of ice. I'm popping the popcorn and glazing the ham. Here's some cranberry sauce in the shape of a can. And there's cookies to bake if I just stay awake, cause there's so much to cook before Christmas.
He's racking the kitchen for Christmas.
There's an invasion of holiday house guests who will only be here for 1 week. You better get ready for chaos, because Christmas is not for the meek. The weatherman says there's a blizzard that's coming, and that sort of changes the tune that I'm humming. With so many guests, there may be some arrests!
His home is a hotel for Christmas!
Now Santa will come down the chimney with ease and see the tree filled up with candy and cheese. And he'll go feed the reindeer and maybe come back. He'll have plenty of eggnog and maybe a snack. He can lighten his load, but he just might explode from the food that he's offered for Christmas.
Ho, ho, ho.
But despite all the hassles and trips to the mall, the time spent at home is the best gift of all. Show that you care by the love that you share. But I'll think about that after Christmas.
Thank you.
sound, sound the trumpet till the round.
You make the listening shores rebound.
You make the listening shores rebound. You make the listening shores rebound.
Comfort and joy. as I wander out under the sky, how Jesus the Savior was born here to die for poor ordinary people like you and like I. I wonder as I wander out under the sky. When Mary birthed Jesus, 'twas in a cow stall, with wise men and shepherds and farmers and all. But high from God's heaven a star's light did fall, and the promise of ages it then did recall. If Jesus had wanted for any a star in the sky or a bird on the wing, or all of God's angels in heaven for to sing, he surely could have it, for he was the King. As I wander out under the sky, how Jesus the Savior did come for to die for poor ordinary people like you and like I wonder as I wander out under the sky.
Thank you. Thank you. Stay close.
tender care, and take us to heaven to live with you there. Take us to heaven to live with you
days. So I wrote this little song in hopes that I could say, Merry Christmas, Merry Christmas, Merry Christmas in a song. Merry Christmas, Merry Christmas, Merry Christmas all year long. It's the time of year that I love these Christmas days. So I wrote this little song in hopes that I could say, Merry Christmas, Merry Christmas, Merry Christmas in a song. Merry Christmas, Merry Christmas, Merry Christmas all year long.
Merry Christmas!
Window frames a picture when a winter fire burns down low, giving way to memories lost beneath new fallen snow. Beauty of the moment, quietly covered past, remembering Christmas last. There's a photograph in his hand, edges broken and torn. She's smiling out forever, her laughter well worn. As alive with him today as any moment in the past, remembering Christmas last. Cannot forget her, how she held him to her heart. And they danced through their life, waltzing from the start. Every holiday, every hope, held so steadfast. Till Christmas last. Time would stop going by so fast. For a moment more, just for a moment more, for a moment more, make Christmas last.
Shepherds quail.
Lord, at thy birth.
В этот южный неласковый вечер, когда снежная мгла вдоль дорог, ты накинь, дорогая, на плечи оренбургский пуховый платок. Я его вечерами вязала для тебя, моя добрая мать. Я готова тебе, дорогая, не платок, даже сердце отдать, чтобы ты в эту ночь не скорбела. Прогоню от окошка пургу, сколько б я тебя, мать, не жалела, все равно пред тобой я в долгу. Пусть буран все сильней свирепеет, мы не пустим его на порог. И тебя, моя мама, согреет оренбургский пуховый платок. И тебя, моя мама, согреет оренбургский пуховый платок.
Thank you.
gently falling and I'm watching it glide. Twirling, twisting, dancing, ballerinas in white. You beside the fire, cozy and warm, waiting for the joy that comes with each Christmas morn. There's no place I'd rather be than here with you on Christmas Eve. Hearts anticipating all the gifts round the tree. Gold and silver ribbons shower each box I see. Eyes that softly twinkle with expressions of love. Songs that tell the story of a child from above. There's no place I'd rather be than here with you on Christmas Eve. May this last forever, may our hearts be as one. Heirlooms of the past for our daughters and sons. Treasures for the future given generously as we celebrate this Christmas Eve. And the moon fills the sky. Glistening, sparkling diamonds lie on pillows of white. While the world is waiting, holding its breath, angels pray for peace on earth for those with no rest. I will hold you close to me, my treasure. Christmas Eve, oh, I will hold.
consoleres mon aile, où l'homme Dieu descendit jusqu'à nous. Pour l'effacer la tâche originelle et de son père arrêter d'espérance à cette nuit qui lui donne souvent peuple à genoux attends-toi délivrance
Oh, Silent night,
Jesus, Lord, at thy birth.
Your King is born, Jesus.
Your King is Lord Jesus.
Strasbourg before the war. We share a name and we share a family. She died a year before I was born. I don't have ties to the Hebrew blessings. I don't feel God in the candle's flame. But I see family in each old tradition. And so I honor them and do the same. It's how I know where I belong. It's how I feel their blood in mine. And so I light the lamp and watch it burn. And remember her. And remember her. I spun the dreidel and I sang the prayers. But I don't know if I felt the meaning. I don't know if my heart was there. Well, now I understand the old tradition. It's less for us and it's more for them. So at Hanukkah, my heart aches softly as I light my mom's menorah again. It's how I know where I belong. It's how I feel their blood in mine. And so I light the lamp and watch burn and remember her, and remember her. It's how I know where I belong. It's how I feel their blood in mine. And so I lie and watch it burn, and remember her, and remember her.
Thank you. bells are ringing. Joyous voices sweet and clear sing the sad of heart to cheer. Ding dong, ding dong, Christmas bells are ringing. Caroling, caroling through the town, Christmas bells are ringing. Caroling, caroling up and down, Christmas bells are ringing. Mark ye round the song we sing, glad some tidings now we bring. Ding dong, ding dong, Christmas bells are ringing. Caroling, caroling near and far, Christmas bells are ringing. Following, following yonder star, Christmas bells are ringing. Sing we all this happy morn, lo, the King of Heaven is born. Ding dong, ding dong, Christmas bells are ringing.
It came upon a
bye.